Lalu Lintana Square. And this part, where the leader and chairman of this party, the time enter, we are the security in a clear. And I get this corridor clear. And the leader and chairman of this great party, the campus will enter. Along the hall, thank you. Know.
Resident Minister
He provided initial grant for the infrastructure and superstructure, of which he said for Wakapa, the resident minister. The local team that will be there on the ground, their technicians, they do the work diligently, led by Jibo. Jibo is there, but then Jibo still there around to work and make sure safety is realized. Thomas Kamara Naina, the project manager for the Optima company. I hope so you're there, Thomas Kamara. Then you get a popular name Naya, what they call Lamte. Lamte. Lamte, a young man that mobilized the local people in Naya to make sure say, and work hard. We don't forget the people that will make this place available to us. We pray for the Mamiwe in great pain and heart, for let his soul rest in perfect peace. But we also want to thank the family who they say then giving this place. But that the dead body, they don't care, they don't mind, sorry, if we take on the other side. And the party don't provide alternative building place with two building structures who we don't pay for us. For that, the family pay. We recognize the late power that they call Peter Orlando, Roman. Now we, Ambassador, Deputy Ambassador, are you here? The next day, Roman, daddy. As long as the party people, party business will go smoothly. In addition, we also know they forget for tell thank you to Alaji Buya. We're giving that part of that place there for consideration. If you look at that place, big, big place, half the size of this place here, that they will be built. Another structure. Because we don't begin to get people that we want this structure, the administrative building, for user, for renter to the government money party. For rent this thing under a management to the government money. These are the assets of the party, and the base of the assets. Now we don't begin set up. At the same time, we got a seven-story building project, we don't go to the fourth floor now, pre-time. Now, Port District. That one itself is a bring a lot of assets to the APC. When we get the assets big, we are in a position now to bring projects. We don't go to government. We go to sell. Because now we build this one, now we build that for our money. And we get several other buildings there who don't start during the presidency of President Obama. But when we come to the report where I did, on behalf of the Secretariat, I did mention them today. So, the list of this project where it complete, in value, will be almost to the tune of $5 million, if they this project. But the APC and the BP party, everybody contributed. Some people they even two thousand euros to appear. And then 2,000 euros to make sure say, everything goes on back. And when in our back, they will pull one drop itself. We reset to the back. We say we don't pull this money. This money nine, Mr. X put this money nine, Mr. B. So on behalf of all the people that we work now tirelessly up to last night, Your Excellency and members of the APC. Would he humbly ask for that you make a statement and then officially cut the tape for open this, edify, and then reply. Your Excellency.
Well, comrades all, make a welcome to opening ceremony of this conference center. Today, we get a conference center like this because the APC party decide for work together as a party in unity and show commitment and show a lot of focus. But when we get a structure like this, we're at the first phase of this project with the hope that before the end of December, we will not finish the next phase. It should say a lot of work and resources don't come inside this effort. Clearly, they should be saying as a party, when we get together, nothing more impossible. When we get together, we will always be the party of victory. We will win in any project we put under, including elections.
We will take